Hello, Vienna Assistant. Hello, everybody. Our Vienna Assistant is your connection to Vienna. This software not only looks great, it's also super useful. Let me show you. Your Vienna Assistant takes care of all your download, installation, and management tasks. Make sure your iLock licenses are available in your account. Download your Vienna Assistant directly from the link you receive with every purchase, install it, and launch it. Click Login and your default browser will open the login page. Now enter your registered email address and password of your VSL account, and off we go with the Vienna Assistant tour that makes you acquainted with the main features of this software. At the end of the tour, you will see the Vienna Assistant preferences with the default download and installation paths and more options. If you have ordered a Vienna hard drive to avoid long download times, it will show up here as soon as it's connected to your computer. You can force the Vienna Assistant into offline mode with the next app start if you like. Keep downloaded data will prevent the data cleanup after successful installation, a good option if you need to back up the highly compressed installation files. Take care of your download speed right below. A limited download rate will help with a slow internet connection. Seems like we're all set. Let's head on to the main screen that shows you all the products that are available at Vienna Symphonic Library, organized in different categories for easy orientation. And you can collapse and expand all categories and pick the one you're interested in. The search feature will also help you find instruments and products quickly. Just type whatever instrument or product you're thinking of, and you'll be presented with everything that fits your search. You get different sorting options, and you can switch between different views, always depending on which filter you have selected in the sidebar. And before we get to the sidebar, there's an express way to download everything you need. Bulk mode. Bulk mode lets you manage all essential tasks in one go. Select your task, make your selection, and double-check your download and content locations. To select multiple products, hold down Shift and, without clicking, drag over the product icons. To deselect, hold down Option on Mac or Alt on Windows. You can also select and deselect whole categories if you like. That's also the easiest way to install all products you have registered. Select all categories and install everything in one run. Once you have started the process, you can always return for another bulk mode operation. Maybe you want to install a few products to a different location this time. So now you can enjoy a cup of coffee while your Vienna Assistant takes care of everything for you, installing, downloading, uninstalling, moving, or copying your products. Show Details will open the detailed view of each task, and you can hide the progress view anytime, as the Progress Overview will always show you how many tasks are currently running and finished, how much time is left for the download, more details about your download speed, and a nice graph that hopefully makes you happy to have picked the right internet provider. The sidebar offers a few filters for the main product display, starting with new products and updates. All Vienna products, your installed products, and the products that are not installed, but registered to your account. Finally, you get easy access to manuals and news and additional files like tutorials or notation-related software. Let's get to the main menu and check out the features there, starting with Install from Drive. Your Vienna Assistant will install from a local drive as well, be it a Vienna hard drive or a drive you have used to download all the installation files to. This will be handy if you want to install your sample content on a computer that is not connected to the internet, or if you are installing the same content on multiple computers. You can also start the tour we've seen at the start of this video once again. Add existing libraries does just that. In case you're, for example, taking your sample content with you and you want to use it on a new computer, connect the drive and add the sample content conveniently with this option, and your sample content will be linked with your sample players right away. Delete eLicenser libraries deletes all eLicenser protected libraries that were assigned in your Vienna Instruments and Synchron Player software. That's a good place for a reminder. Once you have installed all your iLock protected software and sample content, all your eLicenser projects will be converted to iLock automatically. A little application called VSL Helper will take care of the online conversion. And we already talked about the preferences at the start of this video. Create support file is a great help for our support team in case something doesn't work as expected. Please send this file whenever you get in touch with support@vsl.co.at along with a detailed description of the troubles you are facing. Of course, you can also log out from your connection to our website if you like, but in most cases, it's best to stay connected with us. We definitely want to stay in touch with you, so please let us know about any questions you might have in the comments below or via support@vsl.co.at, and make sure to check out our free instruments like the Big Bang Orchestra, the Celestial Strings, or the amazing Soft Imperial. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and enjoy the gift of creating music.